Students, let's move on to one of the type of parenting style, that is indulgent or permissive parenting style. In this session, we'll be learning about indulgent and permissive parenting style, examples of indulgent or permissive parenting style, and summary of it. At the end of this session, you'll be able to explain the indulgent parenting style. List the characteristics of children raised by indulgent parents. Third type of parenting style is indulgent parenting style, which is also known as permissive parenting style, disengaged parenting style, and sometimes neglectful parenting style. Let me give you a brief about this parenting style. Actually, this parenting style belongs to 1950 and 1960 era. You know, student, that time there was a Hitler in Germany, and because of that Hitler, authoritarian parenting style was very much in. But as you know, authoritarian parenting style has its negative effects. So to minimize those effects, this indulgent parenting style came in. So what is that? Let's see. A child is in the mall with the mother. Child says, "I want this." And the child is screaming for that thing. Because the child is screaming, the mother says, "Okay, you can go for it." So no negotiation, nothing done. Whatever child asks, the mother has bought that thing for the child. So what do you see here? Indulgent, permissive parenting style. So how are these parents? These parents are, they are like friend to the child, then a disciplinary figure. There is a high amount of parent-child communication, but when it comes to maturity, it is very low. When it comes to demands, it is very low. So parents continue to give or to fulfill the demands of the child, and in return, they don't expect anything from the child. So let's see some of the positive outcomes of the children who are raised by indulgent parents. These kids have a higher self-esteem. They think they are capable of doing things because they get unconditional positive regard from their parents. So that leads to higher self-esteem among such kids. They have better social skills as the confidence level is high among such kids. So that leads to better interaction among social life. It has been found that the kids who are brought up under permissive parenting style, because of continuous support, love and affection as their parents treat them like a friend, later on they have a very lower chances of getting into depression. And all these higher self-esteem, positive social skills lead to positive social development. As we talked about some of the positive effects of indulgent parenting style, in 2000, some psychologists, they worked on indulgent parenting style and they came out with some negative outcomes of this parenting style. Let's see what were those negative outcomes. First was delinquency. They found when the extra freedom is given to such children, that led to delinquency problem in later part of their life. Substance abuse. As these kids were given total freedom to explore life and there was no expectations from the parents, so the children of such parenting style started getting indulging into drug abuse at teenage. Even they started exploring sexual activities at teenage, as given by Snyder, Sigmund, Jacobson and Crockett in 2000. So let's summarize, what does indulgent parents expect? They expect extensive amount of parent-child communication, but with a low level of maturity. They are emotionally supportive and responsive to their children's needs and wishes. Thank you, students.